I like Taylor Swift, yeah, but I fear her more. I listen to her music and I enjoy it, but I am so keenly aware as I am listening that every single word that comes out of her mouth is a cryptic message about something that happened 7 years ago and also somehow 10 years in the future. I don't know what to do with that information given the very limited context that I personally have as a casual to medium casual listener. So, how